For the snail look, you will need base coats. Any color that you're going to be adding, I'm using this LA Girl gel, and I'm using this top coat I got from the Sinful Shine brand. I got it with my Pinch Me box. You'll see a video on how to get free stuff on Pinch Me in the annotation. Also, I'm going to be using these diamonds here. I'm going to be using it in purple and nail glue. So without further ado, let's begin. The first thing you're going to do is add your top coat. Any cheap base coat will do. Then you're going to be applying your color. In this case, I'm using this LA Girl. I'm not seeing a shade, so. A second coat. And you allow it to dry for a few seconds before you start. So I'm putting top coat here. And this nail polish is so gorgeous. It's like I don't even need to put the top coat because I'm sure you can see the shine. But I'm still going to do it as protocol because you're supposed to apply top coat. Alright, so there are two ways to get your diamonds onto your nail. Oops, I smudged it. Anyway, there are a few ways to get it on. The first way is to apply some top coat onto the nail and then just stick the diamonds onto it. And then the more secure way to do it is to use this glue and to use any nail glue and you could get it to stay on. So I'm just putting a few drops right here at the bottom and just start applying them on my finger. You could apply them however you choose, and yeah, this is just a basic thing that I'm doing here. So now I'm just going to put some glue and I'm randomly going to pick up diamonds and stick them on my nail. So you know how this goes. You just keep applying until you are satisfied with what you got. When you're finished, it's optional for you to place a layer of top coat on top of it.
Thank you guys once again for tuning in to another episode. Feel free to hit that thumbs up button, hit that subscribe button for more videos like this, and leave a comment on other ways that you guys could recreate this look. If you do recreate this look, please tag me on Instagram. My Instagram name is TriniMomVlogs. And on that note, I'm out. Bye, guys.